Earlier, we showed you the national preseason poll, courtesy of USCHO.com. Big Ten coaches preseason poll taken at Big Ten Media Day last month. Wisconsin and Minnesota chosen, no surprise, 1-2. Michigan third, tie for fourth between Michigan State and Ohio State. The coaches predict Penn State will finish sixth. More thoughts now on the preseason favorite, Badgers and Gophers.
Wisconsin and talking to them, you know, this is kind of the first time they've had a lot of their seniors come back in a long time, and I think their expectations are high, and they're certainly, to me, in my mind, the team to beat. And you know, Minnesota's Minnesota; they're always right there.
Well, on paper, I mean, and you know, it doesn't always relate to on paper, but on paper, I think Wisconsin's got a great returning nucleus, and whether it's offensively or defensively. They look really good.
I think certainly coming into the season, you look at those two programs as maybe being ahead of the pack because they have a lot of good returning players and finished strong last year. But I'm sure those coaches would sit here and tell you the same thing, that the league will be highly competitive and anybody can win.
Wisconsin coming off a season in which they won 22, lost 13, but a strong finish, WCHA Final Five champs. And look who's back, Mersch, Kurdelis, Zangerle, Joel Rumpel. They lose John Ramage from that defensive blue line, but still, this is a team that is going to be a very potent offensive team, despite a very tough trip to Boston. They'll play both BC and BU early in the non-conference slate. Fred, Mike Eaves has a cupboard full of talent, and for the first time in a few years, he didn't lose much to graduation or the NHL draft.
Well, Nick Kurdelis is going to be the headliner for starters with this Wisconsin team. But what's going to drive the Badgers is their 9-member senior class. It starts with the accountability guys, Frankie Simonelli and Jefferson Dahl. Then you throw in Michael Mersch, who led the WCHA with 22 goals last season. When you talk to Mike Eaves, I asked him, when's the last time you had 16 upperclassmen, 9 seniors, 7 juniors? And he said, Fred, 2010 and 2006. Well, you know, in 2010, they went to the national championship game at Detroit's Ford Field. 2006, they won it all in their home state in the Bradley Center in Milwaukee. So things are looking pretty good.
Now, I'm a little biased, but I would always argue that to be a national championship contender, you also need solid goaltending. Questions with their goalies early in the year, then Joel Rumpel established himself.
Well, Mike Eaves says there's still going to be some competition in net, but you have to think that Joel Rumpel will emerge as the go-to guy. He's already got 7 shutouts. That's more than any other Badger goalie, and they've had some great ones in the first 2 seasons. And Joel Rumpel oozes athleticism, comes from a very athletic family. He was a high school high jump champion in his city. His sister is an aspiring Canadian Olympian. I talked to Joel Rumpel this week, and when I asked him about how his mindset with the team was, he said, with all those seniors, we got some swagger.
Now, there'll be some interesting battles between Wisconsin and Minnesota, no doubt.